the street. So, how you gonna turn into some man's meat? I said, look, boy, wait before you cross the street. How you gonna turn into some man's meat? Into some man's meat. Mom sent me to the store. I didn't wanna try it. She said, give me some mangoes and maybe a papaya. I'm trying to make a fruit salad while I sing about it. Let me tell you all about it. Mom, is that all? Well, that's it. I've crossed the crosswalk, look both ways. I heard those words echo and I know what she says. And every time, because, and I was scared. If I got hit, I didn't have Obamacare. Oh! I was feeling, you know, the Trump people tried to repeal it. But that's just the way that it goes. And it's speaking of goals. And I said, oh no, I don't want to be hit because my plans will be spit. I was just sitting there, and yes, I admit, I was like, oh, maybe I should go. I'm dancing on the sidewalk doing a tango. Speaking of tango, give me the cash. Because for the second man, it was a crash. And I had to realize, way in the dark, there was a tour bus of the Kansas City Jayhawks. I wanted to get it on, they let me on the bus. I didn't play ball, but they did not raise a fuss. All I wanted to do that, yes, because with Sharon, I was butt naked except for the loincloth I was wearing. Maybe some booze, and maybe a little bit of yays and you. And I was kind of cold because my clothes was gone. And I was just looking at them and I sang the song. I said, I should have looked both ways, like my mom said. But now here I am and I'm naked instead. And this guy, I said, sir. He said, what are you talking about? I said, oh, a teamster. That was okay. It was communion, and he was a teamster, so I joined the union. After that was finished, I was filled with elation. It was the kind of sensation. I had my education. I looked, and I had a book right in my hand. So I looked both ways, and I could understand. And in my mind, it was a lot of pollution. But when truth rang clear, I knew the Constitution. It rang in my head, it was clear as night. You can't mess with me, man, because I know my rights. Yeah, and that was that. I said I know my rights even when I'm driving while black. Just a fact. Listen to you. What I just said, God knows that's the truth. I'm just a black man with the black mic. Do the black rhymes on the brown stage that I like. And every time I do it freestyle, no faking. Last word, man, I gotta get me some bacon.